Luther's cause number 126. Luther shall construct 100 HEP hydroelectric power station, generate electricity because Rwanda has the force of the river's current turbines that create the electrical current. Therefore, we shall construct new 100 hydroelectric power within the whole country to promote industry and social services leading to well-being of the citizens. 127 cause. Why children of Rwanda overtaxed, moreover, are the poorest in the world? Nowadays, if a woman is pregnant, is asked to pay money in order to get immunized at the hospital. A child in womb starts paying overtaxes before seeing the earth and world, paying for passport to get registered at the cell or sector, immunized almost paying for. In other words, immunization is solid for a child. Paying for Mutuelle de Santé or de Santé is both paying school fees since childish to maturity to register for marriage is being bought. When grows up, continue paying all taxes for children and others. Oh God help Rwandans. Rwanda and Luther, most Luther says, shall remove all kinds of taxes from being paid by Rwandan child. You the old, how much do you pay to mention but a few? You the old people, how much do you pay for your existence just to mention but a few? I have come up as the Luther president and the Luther to liberate the children and their original copyright from God. Cause 128. Any Rwandan soldier dies at the battlefield, the government and the general commander at the field or at the war must give the recompense to whom the soldier has been related to and great honor to the late by the state government. So the state governments must avoid these civil and panic wars which do finish up the citizens of Rwanda and the citizens of God. So please stop those unnecessary wars. Put there a big period. Cause 129. If any thug or a thief steals someone's property, must repay it 5 times equivalent to the fingers of the hand took it, at any cost whatsoever. 130. Rwanda must return the king of Rwanda to protect the law of culture and promote cultural values and Rwandan economic wide base, peace and maximum discipline in people, and must bring all the king's remains back home for respectable burial. 131. Luther must return back the remains of King Musinga of Rwanda, who died in DRC, for betterment of cultural and human value protections, humanly, not politically. 132. Luther's cause shall make sure that a sense of family setting and creation by unifying and wedding Rwandan young ladies and men to make families and build stable homes for them without waiting or wasting their time in life and aging. Just there are most there. Moreover, the vital issue is your or their concern. Ruda shall curse and remove so-called miss or missism in the country Rwanda, meaning that a girl is old enough but still missing the husband. This shall or must reduce manism and womanism in Rwandan society. Thank you very much for that point. Root cause 132. Root cause 133. We shall promote and progress sectorial trading fair exhibitions of all kinds of commodities, goods and services supply or supplies. 134. The official policy in Ruda, the young trading investors below 606 million francs shall always be independent traders to build their stable economy rushingly and meaningfully. Cause 135. Ruda shall flourish all the kinds of trading activities in internal state to all people. Gates are open for top competitions in top gear. Root cause of Ruda 136. Ruda shall progress the public relations offices, helping in writing stories or advises film companies on the work of the government, companies, schools, hospitals, markets, transport, hospitalization, hospitality, and so on, aiming at increasing their positive production and quantity services, store for Rwandan televisions and radios and newspapers, mass media in general. Cause 137. Landlords and money decentralized program shall increase income in people from combined investments. Orderliness pays for free medical care, education, and social security. There shall be no taxes upon them except on items brought into the country. Cause 138. Promoting and encouraging pilgrimage to Holy Kaaba, as Prophet Nabi Muhammad taught good discipline of humanity. All of us aiming at togetherness in order to develop and progress our country, Rwanda. 139. Ruda shall build and establish the national water carriers, a large canal that brings water to lowlands across the country to boost fish planting, water transport, networking, village communications, and easy food supplies to townies. Cause 140. No wanderings and vagabonding, because everyone shall be easy and busy in business working force, hence changing the bad into good, reduction of money, manization and womanization is in Rwandan culture and discipline society at large. Cause 141, Ruda shall establish the tractor repair workshop, the chicken farms, animal farms, service farm centers, all to train citizens to become creative and specialists in field to increase top production for domestic and foreign trading. Cause 142, Ruda shall establish the nursery schools, the daycare centers, the gift shops for the greatest satisfaction comes from working hard and working together and building our country, hence no time consuming and wasting. Cause 143, Ruda shall establish city-states in all country villages for villagers and military camps for soldiers and all educated children to be good soldiers to maintain their national security and the ours, the citizens. 144, Ruda shall encourage the development of professional merchants, arts, philosophers, authors, and scientists to build the national beautiful image, high buildings, good trading empire in Rwanda and world. Leaders to be leaders and giving the style of inspiring people who shall design top buildings, human cultures in reading, writing, and develop the reasoning capacity to solve and study societal problems. Cause 145, Ruda shall call the religions together, or shall call upon the world Christian monastery religious empire to be encouraged to set many Christian schools, Vaticanism and as a father in heaven to fight ignorance, illiteracy, poverty and diseases in Rwandan society to build our country into the strongest state of ethics, because God needs intellectuals to serve good well maximumly. Root cause 146. Ruda shall establish capital equipment shall be used in large construction projects and in industries. For example, all supply examples here: blast furnaces, bulldozers, and construction cranes, all to uplift the quickest development of Rwanda, hence the world center attractive state. Cause 147, family self-sufficient. Ruda shall introduce it for taking great care of family own needs on the manner most needs are provided for locally. The people seldom trade outside of the monitor, I mean the manor or hall. The people seldom trade outside of the manor or hall. Root cause 148. Ruda shall do several things to train younger people in the skills of trade, to set standards of acceptable work, to guarantee that all society members, examples here, silversmith, goldsmith, coppersmith, tea planters and pickers, food growers and processors will gradually develop into large groups of skilled workers and job creators to speed up national GDP and welfare of all the citizens and feed the weakest one. And here I mean the younger ones and the old ones and the patient ones. The patients. I mean here the sick or the ill ones. Cause 149, Ruda shall remove all kinds of taxes on given birth children of Rwanda being bound by registration fees of no reasons at all levels, at the sector level and elsewhere since the poorest in society. This caused big problems in Rwandan society whereby many Rwandans aren't registered. Because of this, therefore, the government never knew the real number of citizens due to inaccurate migration, and immigration officers also tax children, moreover, are the poorest, hence children must walk on the documents of their parents or caretakers or free of charge documents to all children being liberated in Rwanda. Cause 150, Rwanda must provide general education where you study literature, history, geography, science and technology or training for a specific job to make citizens become able-bodied, capability persons to set new farms, factories, industries, and intellectuals at large, aiming at producing tangible and intangible production for both domestic and foreign multiple-purpose training investments and bankings. Cause 151, there shall be set the law protecting the strongest or energetic persons and however the law of weak people never to overtake the advantage of another. Before the law, none shan't be violated his or her human rights in Rwanda. There should be no regardless reasons to anyone. Thank you for that. This is Ruda Prob, President, Founder and Legal Representative. Root Cause 152. Ruda must set the law preventing any doctor or medical assistant to give and release anyhow any medicine to any mature girls and women without further internal examinations to avoid any abortion to an expected pregnant one. Thank you, otherwise doctor must be punished by the law. Cause 153, to anybody who shall cause by any circumstances someone to lose any part of his or her body in Rwanda shall immediately take full responsibility for catering and caring for all his or her remaining part of life. Ruda shall hammer this point to be the national law on national rights basis. Cause 154, to any witch doctor and anyone poisoning a person must be ordered to heal him or her. If not, must go for full responsibility to heal or cure him or her by traditional mechanism used or otherwise. All witch doctors must get to know that whoever poisoning someone, you are the one with full responsibility to make sure that that person is cured. Cause 155, we must bring double buses high for human transportation in Kigali capital city, or is to the lowest transport cost possible, and else where in all Rwandan provinces to ease the means of transport for Rwandanese. This is Ruda President Barafinda Sechikubo Fred. Cause 156, Ruda shall take great care in delivering different services to customers here in Rwanda and abroad, whenever or wherever the Rwandan is. Customer care, customer service, customer retention, customer loyalty, customer expectation, customer satisfaction. This is Barafindarization and Great Ruda Plan. Ruto cause 157. Under the Ruda leadership, there shall not be any meaningful discussion at work. First come, first serve. Taking the talkings, unnecessary talkings of people at work shall always be after the worker completion. Okay, that must be respected under Ruda's leadership. Cause 159. The purposes of Ruda are to uproot and stamp out ignorance, literacy, poverty in our heads, and then thinking soberly and out of our pockets, fighting nepotism, bribation, corruption, then promote our money value by increasing primary production, secondary production, tertiary production for large exportations, so that improving our abilities in bringing new style of quickening democracy, or quickening democracy and good working governance and modern analysis to solve the problems of the people, getting appropriate solution on time, never too late, in the whole country Rwanda. Cause 160. By the application of communication, technical know-how, negotiation technicalities, and mediation technique shall always solve the national leadership grief and any raised problems. Hence, dialogue and consensus, that shall be the order of the day during any times of conflicts in the society, among the society members. Root cause 161. Ruda shall put the role of social services, programs that serve the people in health, education, and employment, care of people who can't work, promote school enrollment, and must be the highest in Rwanda, that shall help to promote economic development from economic growth in the quickest possible mechanisms and in meaningful styles and technicalities. Cause 162. We the Ruda must have active parliament, if is the law making body, and the member of parliament, the MP, is of the citizens, and from the citizens, work for citizens, not for one man, and the speaker of the nationals, leading to the growth of nationalism, hence stability of the state, mostly the country of ours, Rwanda. Root cause 63. Ruda has to put the law of a wage ceiling, is a rule that limits how high wages can go. Here we must aim at raising the wages of low income earners rather than higher income earners, to raise well-being of citizens so that they can also feel more better than before and start feeling at home. This shall boost the general meaningful of the GDP of the citizen is at large. Cause 164, Ruda can fight the inflation to occur when prices raise faster than wages before all people in Rwanda must participate in all kinds of economic activities regardless of core job or not, so long as two stages of economic development of each person and hence the national business or booming business. Cause 165, Ruda shall introduce industrial revolution, which must be the changing from farming to factories to give product value and guarantee best for human consumption and to capture international trading markets where we aim at falling demands of people by excess supplies to reduce prices by overproduction. Cause 166, Ruda shall promote the building of many pubs, short for public house, where adults shall go in the evening to discuss and promote Rwandan culture to be inherited by the young, to drink, pray chats, talk about ways to raise national economy, studying history, geography, and local villages news in order to promote the awareness of the society members in general. Hence, in the end, shall bring the common IQ and common understanding of the society towards rapid economic development in discoveries and peace plus total security around and among us citizen members. Cause 167, Ruda must utilize economies to study of how goods and services are produced and distributed to increase food and other tangible production is all over the world, basing on domestic consumption and international market consumption. Thank you for that point. Route cause 168, crippled or REM must be served first before the line for specialty due to the explained cause above. Building houses putting in consideration is where they have to pass priority. Root cause 169, Ruda shall promote all the kinds of younger and old Rwandan artists so that their talents can grow and develop qualitatively and quantitatively in top gear. Thank you very much for listening and paying me your attention on this strong factor. This is Ruda President Barafinda Sechukwu Frey. Root cause 170, it shall be illegal to kill a person aborting without doctor's certificate, cutting someone, hurting and wounding someone, beatings and hittings, poisoning, witchcrafting and night dancing and rapings all are bad culture. It is prohibited and it is a crime in so many societies. This must make it history. This is a new world order where people have to respect themselves and respect all those are incoming due to God's commandments. Thank you very much for that. Let them also enjoy the earthly and wildlife as you did. Root cause 171, lending or crediting someone money and refusing to pay it back must be or must pay it in double payments. This is Ruder's Law. No mass about that. And no negotiation. Root Cause 172. Embezzlement Law. If someone shall be caught stealing by embezzling government money, but be punished by returning it back by doubling it. Addition to that, application of law must be highly respected. Root Cause 173. Picks someone's thing, give it back to the regular owner. If someone picks someone's lost document, money, any property, must return it to the owner. In failure to do it, must be regarded as the thug and must be asked to double it or its doubled value. Root Cause, in failure to respect all that, shall pay it in 5 times as the total sum. Thank you for that factual point of the Ruder. President is law. Pass under the umbrella of dialogue and consensus of the Ruder in the General Assembly. 174. Ruder must form the Directorate of Society or the Directorate of Science and Technology in Rwanda accesses corrupts and exploits information to facilitate the execution of the Ruder's mission by applying innovative scientific, engineering, and technical solutions to the most critical intelligence problems to achieve real and good goals for the betterment of all, not for the betterment of some. Thank you very much for that. 175. Responsibilities of Ruder shall always be mobilizing funds and resources in and out of the country to sponsor all the organizations' activities, building strategic partnerships with the different organizations in public and private sector, mobilizing and bringing together people who have the burden of helping other people in need, and making sure that we are doing these actions on a monthly basis and yearly, coordinating all the departments and activities of the organization, and never to relinquish at all, never to go astray upon this point of ours. Root Cause number 176. The President of the Republic of Rwanda must be elected for only 5 good years, never re-election due to multiple choice elected 20 presidential candidates, each for 1 presidential term. Equivalent to 5 times 20, which is 100 years. So we shall stay without frequent elections day after day. Security must be maximized there without any national elections, only for economic boom and development. See, and give citizens time to rest and dodge these civil and panic wars that had characterized the world, mostly Africa, the RDCs. Cause 177. All the ex-presidents in Rwanda must be made the senator so long as comply with the law, not exceeding also 1 term of being active senator, and must go to create other booming projects to benefit citizens. Cause 178. Ruder shall promote mining industry to advance and provide employment opportunity and all benefits to Rwandans around there where minerals are found first and then to others from far. Root Cause 179. Mining for money shall lead to the development of infrastructure, for example, roads, railways around those areas. Root Cause 180. We shall get a lot of foreign exchange when minerals are exported for dollars to import non-manufacturable ones in Rwanda. Root cause 181, to promote reafforestation, because provide employment opportunity to many people there, and therefore we shall have protected out the smooth or protected our or protected out the smooth air to our lungs, hence healthy life and long lasting, or the durable one. Root cause 182. It is good. It is source of foreign exchange, where timber is exported for much more benefit supportive. Root cause 183. Promote market gardening and floriculture to be carried out in areas near urban centers because of the presence of the market for the crop, to promote cultivators and their daily activities, and never to forget sericulture. Root cause 184, historical background. Many people carry out certain agricultural activities of their ancestors. Ruda shall promote them to mechanization. Root cause 185, we shall support plantation farming, one big part to reduce or never to replace subsistence cultivation for commercial purposes. Monoculture crop, very many people will be employed, will lead the constant supply of the produce, social services to the workers, markets to the outgrowers. However, side cultivation shall be highly supported to avoid famine due to neglect of its practice. Root cause of 186. Ruda shall encourage construction and rehabilitation of all roads to improve on transportation and easy communication of people and their commodities. Root cause 187, increasing power supply by importation and creation of generators or power and rehabilitation of power plants in order to increase hydroelectric power, HEP, total supply throughout the country and the region too, and beyond the African continent, USA too, United States of Africa too. So this shall be the order of the day in top gear ever and ever. Even the poor people to get power in their houses. Root cause 188, increasing export promotion, and that is encouraging production of goods and services for export ever and ever. Hence, this one shall promote economic growth and high GDP constantly. Root cause 189, embarking on economic integration so as to widen to international joining of NEPAD, COMESA, SADCA and international markets, to mention but a few. Root cause 190, any leader and leadership must respect the law of God, like King David, not like King Solomon and Saul, who overbuilt confidence among themselves and ignoring God's value of everything.